The street has been done also on Lamitas. We've got the sidewalk in now and also the asphalt. The men are still just finishing off here. If you look back, you will.
Oh, you brought it?
Uh-huh.
Is there sound on this?
Oh, yeah. Mike Folia working on the staining here. Also, Brother Eli Miklia back there. Hi, Mike.
Hello. Hey, smile.
Zorn and Brother Mike are out there inspecting the asphalting. I'm at the back now, where the roller keeps going back and forth in order to get the driveway into a finished product. It is looking really nice. Plaza Jennison. Has been completed and it does look just beautiful. It is so artistic, the way the brickwork goes. Just ideal for Spanish decor. The arches are stained for the windows and ready to be put into place, Lord willing, tomorrow morning. It's lunchtime for our staining crew. They're taking a break. Saturday, December 13, the brothers have just put up the first frame for the windows. There goes the men carrying one section of a window.
Okay, now you can start mason. Put the spot on here. be long enough. It's 3 inches. It's going to be long for this one. Oh, I don't know.
We've got two windows in, bottom parts, so far.
Let's put the bottom, way down.
Okay, this way, oh, this way.
No, over the house, here. The headset, beautiful.
Hey, wait a minute, you measure outside, oh, you measure.
You look, guys,
yeah,
the
outside.
Nice side.
Better put this one outside.
No, this one outside.
But there's a corner.
See, this one is go outside. Let's see.
Listen, why don't we set it on this board here?
Okay.
And then, you know, like swing it around.
Yeah.
Okay. Swing.
Okay, now we have it. Which side is going to go up?
This side here.
Gotta give that, that's wonderful what you're doing.
Don't let it sit down. Don't let it sit down.
Okay.
Which side goes up?
This one where you are.
Okay. Let's raise it up to the window. Up. Up. Okay.
So let's go up. The lodge here, we have the lodge. Okay, that's a land.
Okay.
Okay, that's good. Got it.
All right.
Go up.
I can go up.
Okay.
Good.
Up. You have to go way up. That's good.
Okay.
Get inside.
Here we go, the first arch is up and they're putting it in the fellowship hall. Come on.
Big help.
Just watch it, don't damage the wood.
Up.
Hey, without a water, man, he's praying to
God. It's crooked. Don't let it go, just don't let it go.
Oh, let's put it inside, that's right.
Okay,
that's it.
No, it cannot go.
Oh, no, no, good.
Yeah. Just let it all the way inside.
Somebody hold that.
Just a second.
Yeah. See, you have to have a, you have to so many guys inside and so many outside.
No, I can't do it.
See, I'm having trouble getting that one into place.
I think we have to.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
There we go.
Okay.
That's okay.
All right.
Beautiful. Barney Nenadov is here now and he's helping install the windows also. George Folia and George Nedeljkovic on the outside and Zoran and Don Dragojevic, Jim and Mike Nenadov on the inside. Isn't this too much, Marilyn? Oh, yeah, I can imagine. What a different perspective once they put it into place. and just gorgeous.
Beautiful.
Pardon?
It's a real church look to it, that
curve. Yeah.
Really, it makes
it. Oh. Okay. The gorgeous. Oh, Marilyn, aren't you thrilled?
Just three of the windows are in, and it really makes a difference as far as appearance in the chapel. What a gorgeous work of art. Thus the windows are in the fellowship hall and also in the chapel. And I must say, it really added a charming touch to the building. We are now looking at the back end of the building. The roofing paper is on, and the wiring and paper for plaster or stucco is on, and side windows are on in the fellowship hall. It looks like we're not too far away from getting the stucco and tiles on the roof. This is January 2, 1987. They are putting the insulation into the church chapel.
You just saw you mess up on the video.
Had to, man. It's taking a picture. I got nervous.
That was funny. So that's how it's done.
Don't picture me on this.
I just did.
He's got me going here and I can't even put it up. Yeah, I'm just going to fool around here to see it's done. It ain't going to work.
Oh, it has to. Hold your breath, it might help.
Yeah. If I pass out, don't get any air with these masks on as it is, you know.
That was good.
That's enough now.
It really looks different now that the insulation is in. There's a spot where they didn't get to yet, but it's coming along real nice. Dragan from Torrance is here, Jenny's husband, helping out sanding. Brother Paul Folia and Mike Nen. This is the very beginning stage of putting the drywall up. Just beginning this morning. We are in one of the Sunday school rooms. people are now here again. They're working on the concrete sidewalk and directly in front of the church. Schuster and Brother Grabalevich are out there with their crew. And Brian Schuster. In the meantime, the wrought iron gates have been placed into the archways. They are looking very nice, overlooking the parking lot outside. The roofers are here working on the tile roof on the other side of the building. All the tiles are stacked, ready to be placed into place. The eavesdrops are in the courtyard area. Courtyard view as far as the roof is concerned. The double doors are hung going into the vestibule area. Things really seem to be moving along beautifully. The entrance to the church. The tiles are stacked on the roof, and on the north side of the building, the tiles are being laid into place. In the meantime, the wrought iron gates have been put into the entrance, and they do look very, very nice. The parking lot asphalt is finished, and all the lanes are marked off. Brother Grabalevich and his crew are up there working on concrete again. They're really busy, totally unaware of the fact that I'm taking pictures. Also here at the foot of the driveway, Steve Schuster. Is working on getting ready for concrete work right in front of the gates. This is real hard work here. Brian and Brother Grabalevich. So the first phase of the tile roof is on. A gentleman is working up there, and it's looking real nice, very, very elegantly straight. Looks really good. Thank you. The first phase of the block wall that will be at the side of the church and around the front beside the sidewalk, that work has begun. We just started it this morning. One more last view today of the tile roof that has been put on from the Lomita side. A lot of work to be done, but the fencing is coming up across the street. And it really is beginning to take shape. I'm not sure, but I think they may put some wrought iron in between the posts. The gentleman working there is really doing a very nice job. Still has a long way to go, though, when it comes to going all the way up to the top of the hill. This is Thursday after New Year's Day, and the men are working on the drywall. The kitchen area seems to be coming along really nice. They've pretty well got it over there. I'm in the fellowship hall. We've got the drywall pretty well around the walls. I imagine the ceiling will be next. The men are in the vestibule area, nailing in the rods where they'll put the top. What a difference. The drywall is partially up in the chapel area. There's one of the dressing rooms. I see that the arched window for the stained glass window is in. Here's the other dressing room. Underneath, they're working underneath the balcony in the vestibule. We could see now how it will look now that the framework is covered. I'm back in the fellowship hall, and the very beginning of the drywall on the ceiling area is now being installed. The imitation windows across the room opposite the real windows, the arches are really standing out nicely. That looks really nice. The roofer is stacking the tiles over the dining hall area. He's very diligent about having each one in place just perfect. Here we go, the first stage of the stucco work for the outside. They're working in the back of the church by the Sunday school area. Here we go on the inside of the courtyard. The men are working.
Alberto, te está viendo, te está viendo.
The men are really working here, getting the first coat of the plaster on, or stucco. We got quite a bit done. The gentleman is still working on the wall out there. That seems to be coming along pretty good. In the meantime, the outside of the chapel has been stuccoed. The first coat. The front of the church is stuccoed, and the entire side where the Sunday school classes are. The first phase of the stucco has been put on. A lot of activity here this morning. Most of the town roof is on too. In the courtyard, they're doing the top part of the ceiling. There's quite a few of them out here. The drywall people are finishing up their taping. Jim just told me that we should be ready to have it painted next week. It's beginning to really look nice. Men are up here taking it in. The little windows separating the vestibule from the chapel. There's the balcony area up above. There's Brother Jess drilling into the window frame there. That's to separate the vestibule from the chapel. He and Brother Mike have been working pretty steadily, sanding wood. He's not only a carpenter, he's a plumber too. And I saw him on the roof, so that makes him a roofer. Here's Brother Mike and Brother Jess working away, staining woodwork. They've been doing a beautiful job. We're looking at the ceiling of the dining hall. Courtyard area. gentleman that owns the stucco company. He's the one that did a lot of work for Bata Lucic. Very nice person. This is January 20 on Monday, and the men are starting to put the second coat of stucco on the building. Here's Brother Vasa, he's here today too. I'm glad to see he's well enough to be out here helping also. Here is one last shot of the fellowship hall and the drywall stage. It's prepared for spraying, which should start in roughly 1 hour. There's Elliot picking up sawdust off the floor for Grandpa's plants and flowers. There's Brother Vasa. Shamans. Everything has been prepared. There's the kitchen area awaiting the men to spray. Into the chapel now as the men are finishing the sanding in here. I'm under the balcony area. We're looking toward the balcony area now as everything is being prepared for the sanding. There's Jim and Mike Minnita measuring, I'm assuming, for the cabinet work in the bathrooms. The courtyard now. The forms are made for the plastermen for the arches in the courtyard, which will look very, very stable and massive looking. Most of the tile roof is finished also, except for a little at the top. Spraying the plaster with paint onto the ceiling, and I'm not going to take too much. This is January 27. The men are working on the patio there, Mr. Schuster and Eli Grabilovich. In the meantime, the stucco men are putting the finished coat on the stucco. The roofer still has little spot areas to finish off, but the back end is really looking good. This weekend, the landscape contractor is supposed to start in with his work, and it'll have a more completed look. The fencing on the Lomita side has been stuccoed also in keeping to match with the rest of the chapel. All it needs now is the wrought iron to be put into place after it's spray painted. Here's the side view from the back parking lot. Concrete mixer working there. We're putting the steps in from the driveway up to the patio. Even in the front, the final coat now is coming on. It has a yellow look while it's wet, then when it dries out, it turns white. Here is the view from the Lomita Street side. The men are just putting in the last area of the finished stucco. They're just finishing it up completely. There it is, they're really on the tail end right there. Brother Steve is doing some painting in the men's room. Isaac is mixing some paint here. Thanks for helping us, Brother Paul.
Lord be thanks. Joy to be here. I'm going to enjoy it more when I come and it's all done.
Very good. And we really appreciate your help. Thank the Lord and you. Yeah, look who came to help.
See Grandma there? Hey, where's Baba Michael? He's joining. Look. Look at there. Hey, what's over there? Huh? What's over there, Michael?
We've got Steve Schuster working away here on the patio. Now that the concrete is in, it looks bigger than we imagined.
Yeah. Is this the patio we're going to be serving on?
This is Saturday, January 30. We are having the walkathon at the church. A lot of cars are here. Everybody is in the back having lunch. Here is the younger set enjoying a bite to eat. Are casually eating. Quite a crowd here from what I could see.
Hello.
Hi there.
And I want to come and I want to go over there. This way around. Now you put it in the water, will you?
He paid me. He's laughing at me.
Miss here.
No, she looks good. No, okay, we need water.
Here is Vasa Svetan's family doing the plaster work, stucco work on the wall. Ivor Belovich doing some painting. Our brother Bronkovich working on the framework of the art. Brother Danilo Bajanis. Brother Judah Nedeljkovic sanding away. Ekpo Janets. There's Brother Joe Greniger working up by the ceiling. Brother Milan Bukov tearing the doors in. The linoleum is being put in. Come on, Lucy, work a little faster. I believe it's Brother Dan Martin there. Fixing his sandpaper. Brother Slavko and Danilo Bojanic are working in front of there. Brother Darkovetsky from Torrance also helping out. Brother Aaron and Brother Cornell Pensa working on the doors also. Brother Steve looking the situation over. Brother Dan's busy too. Brother Barney's carrying something.
The look at that.
That's
cute.
Perfect.
That's
spot
cute.
Too.
Everybody's involved in the activities of the church, including this little one.
Heaven help
I believe
her.
She's Rebecca Menado. Whoops.
She's got a smile on her face.
I think she's having a ball here.
I wish she'd come down this side of here. Boy, is she going to sleep good tonight? Boy, you know it.
You have a film talking to or not?
Oh, yes.
Is it talking?
Oh, yes.
Okay, we just take a little rest.
Yeah,
this, is a
lunch, got to work.
This is a lunchtime break, right?
Lunchtime
okay.
break.
Okay.
We'll really enjoy it. And beautiful church.
Beautiful yeah. day, too. Thank
yeah.
you.
It sure is.
Bless us with a nice
all
weather.
Thanks to
yeah.
the Lord.
Yes, it's nice.
Here we have the building committee in a serious discussion. We're here from the oldest to the youngest. Everybody's busy. Lorraine doing her share of the work. A couple of them there relaxing. Brother Vane working across the street with Brother Vasa Sveta. You boys are doing a beautiful job.
I'm making it much.
Get up building in the morning.
It's looking really nice.
It's going to be real nice, isn't it?
Yeah. Saturday, February 7. I couldn't give the date earlier because of the noise of the vacuum, but people are here again, really working. It's Brother Jim Eggich. We've got Brother Cornell and Nick Pensa working there.
Hello.
Hello. February the 11th, the men are planting. The landscaping is going in. There's men all over the place working on the plants. There the men are putting in trees and the planters in the driveway. They're carrying the sawdust to the men who are planting. There are things planted already by the patio the plants are in. I see a little tree in. There's Jim, Jess, and Mike discussing the various plants and what should go where. Trees have been planted along the back fence. Here are trees that are still in the pots, but somewhat placed in the positions where they will be when they're planted. There we have two little lonesome pine trees. They look pretty by the entranceway. Really working. You can see the trees still in the containers here. I'm assuming those will go in this area. Air conditioning men are doing their work. There has been heat in the chapel. You could feel it when you go in. Is coming along. There's a tremendous amount of work here, but it's beginning to look really nice. There's the Indian laurel tree that was delivered. Perspective as far as the work being done. I don't know if it'll show up on the video. There goes the Indian laurel. Should look really nice once they plant it in. It's still in the planter. The sisters are working in the kitchen, putting the shelving in. Sister Famke, in the meantime, is babysitting. It has to be where all the action is. So Steve is helping with the shelf paper, too. The outline of the beams is in. Original support, I suppose. They will look very nice. The men are securing the base beams up there to put the final ones up. They're drilling up there. Here this afternoon. They're getting ready to hoist up a beam and to place. The men are getting ready shortly to put another beam in. men are preparing to hoist one of the beams up and get in the rope. It's fine. First beam that's complete. I'm putting the wrought iron fencing in little by little, and it's beginning to look very nice. Lonesome pine tree. It looks like another one on the other side of the walkway around the corner. All the plants and shrubs are in. This is the courtyard. It is almost completed. I'd say a good 89%, and it's starting to look really nice. The workmanship is fantastic. Especially in the entranceway. workmanship is just beautiful at the front entrance. I'm in the dining hall. The chandeliers are hung. They look very nice. The kitchen is pretty close to being finished. The counter is just excellent. Very nice design. The tiles are in. The beams in the chapel are in. They are finished. The stained glass window has been delivered. It is in. The balcony lights have been installed. It has a more finished look. In the balcony now, looking down toward the chapel. Now that the stained glass window is in, the outside does have a different appearance. We see the plants are in.